Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In this video, I'll show you how to download your Facebook profile information. But before we getting started, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel, and also turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. Now open Facebook using your any kind of browser, and then click on the down arrow, go to settings and privacy option, then click on settings. Now here you can see there are so many options. You need to click on privacy option, right? So after clicking on privacy, here you can see your Facebook informations option. You need to click on that. So after clicking on that, here you can see download profile information. Okay, so if you click on that, you can see there are lots of things, like, you know, there you will be able to download your Facebook posts, photos, videos, comments, likes, reactions, I mean every single data about of your Facebook. Okay, so here you can see all the informations are right down here, so you also guys can check out before doing it. So now if you click on create file, there you can see that a copy of your information is being created. Okay, so it will take it might take a couple of hours if your information are so, you know, it depends on the quality and data. Okay, whenever your information will be created, you might get a notification from notification option that your file is created successfully. Okay, now if you can't find the information, I mean the notification, you simply need to go to settings option and then privacy option, and then your Facebook profile information, and here you can see available copies. If you click on here, if your file the creation is done successfully, you will be able to see your files. Okay, so there are four files basically, and you need to download all these files to download your informations, right? So I'm just showing you guys, I'm downloading one of this file. Now it will want password from you. You simply need to put your password, right? Okay, like I'm putting my password. So there will be lots of file. If there are more than four files, you also need to download all them all. Okay, and then you need to downloading this file. You simply need to go to your desktop, I mean where you downloaded the file. Like I have downloaded this file on IDM, using IDM. So I'm just going to the directory of that file. So you need to extract this file, right? So but I'm just showing you guys, I'm extracting a simple file just to show you guys. Okay, so after extracting, you can see simply open some file. Okay, so these are the media files. Okay, so whenever your all file will be downloaded, you will be able to see the HTML format, you know, and all you need to do, just simply need to extract this file. Okay, so after extracting, you will understand automatically how you can check your informations and lots of things. And guys, if you have any kind of question regarding this video, our comment box is always open. You can ask us anything. If you don't understand anything, we will try to answer them, okay, in the comment section. So the file is actually still being extracted. Okay, so yeah, that's it. You can simply, all you need to do just to download all these files. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can do it, and make sure to leave a like in this video. And have, if you have any kind of question, I am asking you guys again. Just comment down below and ask anything in the comment section. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.